Bice back to throw this time, lobs it out to the far sideline, and guess who's there? Number one, Keylon Woodard again, and he's going to take this one all the way back. So that's about a 30-yard interception return for touchdown, this time by Keylon Woodard, and the Colonels lead it 20-0.